On the first week of college, this guy came up to me.
Hello.
Hey.
Have we met yet?
Yes.
Oh yes, you're Alina.
No.
Alexis.
No.
Alyssa.
No.
Allie Early.
No.
Morgan Jackson.
No.
Megan Jackson.
No.
ZZ.
No.
Gigi.
No.
Mary.
No.
Mari.
Yes. And you're Ryan?
No.
Ryan.
No.
Ryan.
No.
Justin?
No.
Justin.
No.
Justice.
No.
Ego.
No.
Tara?
No.
Tiago?
No.
Nick?
No.
Mac?
No.
Josh?
Yes. Josh Smith.
Mari Smith. Maybe.
Mari Smith. Yeah!
But for you who fear my name, the Son of Righteousness will rise, healing in his wings, and you shall go forth again, and skip about like elves, coming from their skulls and lands. You shall be
this guy came up to me.
Is this your first semester?
How spiritually mature are you?
This is my first. But I'm hoping to do all four.
Yes. Oh, I hope she likes beards.
I don't like beards.
Oh,
Were you homeschooled?
Are you socially inept?
Yeah.
But
I watched Pride and Prejudice a lot.
Yes!
Christ, 'cause he loves them both. We're all castaways in need of rope, hanging on by the last threads of our hope. In a house, a mirror full of smoke, confusing illusions I've seen. But where did I go wrong? I sang along to every chorus of the song that the devil wrote, like a piper at the gate, leading my cement down to their fate. Some will courageously escape the seductive voice with the heart of faith. Well, walking the line back at home, there's so much more to life than we've been told. It's full of beauty that will unfold and shine like you struck gold, my wayward son. The dead weight burden weighs a ton. I'll go down to the river and let it run, wash away all the things you've done. Forgiveness, alright. Farther along, ooh, yeah, know all about it. Farther along, ooh, yeah, understand why.
On the fourth week of college, this guy came up to me.
Do you like biology?
How intelligent are you?
I love the way atoms form as electrons come into orbit around protons and neutrons.
I do too.
I've got no chance.
I think he's the one!
And one day when the sky rolls back on us, some rejoice and the others fuss, 'cause every knee must bow and tongue confess. The Son of God, he's forever blessed. His is the kingdom and we're the guests. So put your voice up to the test. Sing, Lord, come soon. Oh, yeah. Farther along, know all about it. Farther along, understand why. So cheer up, my brother.
On the fifth week of college, this guy came up to me.
So what's your favorite type of music?
Please say rap. Please say rap.
I like rap.
A ring by Spring.
You're gonna start on the letter D, okay? Off you go.
Don't you know why are kids shooting me with a water pistol?
Everybody die!
Fool! What are you thinking? It's a water pistol!
Get out!
Okay, so this is Justin Diaz auditioning for the role of Robin Hood. the drum, you change what you've just said. You alter it. Okay? Off you go.
Let's get on this snowball so that we can go faster.
Yes.
It's coming after us. It's coming after us. Do you have any ideas how we can escape this?
Okay, we need to book it down the mountain.
You need to listen to the drum. I've just done it twice.
Let's do this. What do we do now? What do we do later? Hot chocolate! We need to get my brother now! Come on!
Wake up! Get up! Shut up!
Ahar me hearties! I see them coming from afar!
I feel like mine's broken.
Important, like. To, like, I don't know, like, be honest, like, with each other at first. Sometimes, like, I just can't, I have trouble, like, expressing myself. But, like, I'm working on it, okay? Like.
Week of college, this guy came up to me.
So what's your favorite Bible verse?
John 3:16. Ah, too easy. Think of something random.
Judges 3:22.
Really?
Yeah, it's my life verse.
Even the hilt went in after the blade, and the fat closed over the blade. For he did not draw the dagger out of his belly, and his entrails came out? That's pretty deep.
He's not the one.
Why are you splashing me?
Why aren't you splashing back?
On the seventh week of college, this guy came up to me.
What's your favorite film? Please don't say Napoleon.
Napoleon Dynamite. Do you like it? I got no skills.
She likes me.
I feel sick.
Ever tell it goes beyond the highest star.
turbo leader. Oh, turn off the light, turn off the light.
I have the power of Thor.
Now, in your corner, now some heavy animation in your camp. You got some punk pizzazz, yeah. Who and how? So all you gotta do is rub that lamp, where is it?
On the 8th week of college, this guy came up to me.
What are you gonna call your kids?
I'm a family man.
Well, I'd name my daughter Lily Blossom and my son Sky.
Lily Blossom and Sky.
It sounds like an air freshener.
You?
Think of something she'll like.
If it's a boy, tree, and if it's a girl, leaves.
Oh.
She's impressed. I can read women like a book.
Tree and leaves? Sounds like a toilet cleaner.
And every day and night, together we will grow, making the most of life as we hold each other close.
This guy came up to me.
I wonder if he's responsible.
Have you ever had a job, Josh?
I used to work in the motor industry.
Oh wow, doing what?
Washing cars.
Oh.
Oh no, quick, tell our story about being responsible.
Hey, I once looked after my friend's dog.
Oh really? How'd it go?
It died.
Wrong story.
And every day and night, together we will grow, making the most of life as we hold each other close.
This guy came up to me.
So could you see yourself doing mission work?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Yes.
You?
Oh yeah.
Where would you like to go?
Oh no, I can't say anywhere. I need to show her I have vision.
Asia.
Oh, whereabouts?
Probably Brazil.
Right.
I'm back in the game. This guy came up to me.
So what are you doing after Bible college?
Probably gonna go back, serve at my church, and pray about the future. You?
Probably the same. If you're ever in Idaho, you should come visit, if you want.
What? What just happened? Did she just ask me out? She did! No, I'm reading into it. Just be cool. Just be cool! I'm panicking! She's probably thinking the same thing.
If I were a bird, I wonder how close I could fly to the ozone layer without losing consciousness.
The moon is a magnet. Everyone's at it. Everyone's at it. Love is a sadness, love is a madness. We are the addicts. What are we if we're not in love? What are we if we're not in love?
I will exalt you. I will exalt you.
On the 12th week of college, this guy came up to me. Okay, this is it, Josh. Be bold. Ask her. It's the big question. It's the last week. Here we go.
Coffee to
to Day.
I'll pray about it.
No.
Worship your holy name.